Yeah, so when somebody calls us, what they're going to do is they're going to get one of our staff, who, you know, like an intake specialist who's going to meet with them and talk to them. They're going to walk them through some qualifying questions to see, hey, you know, are we conflicted out of the case? Can we actually help you?
Mm-hmm.
And if we can, then we want to get you in contact with an actual attorney right away. So then with us, you're actually going to talk to myself. You're going to talk with Jake. And actually, we just hired a new associate, or Jeremy. And you'll talk with an actual attorney instead of, you know, kind of being pushed off to just the intake person only mm-hmm. and getting you hired. Because we want to make sure you have that special touch where you can talk to one of us.
Yes.
And then what happens then when you do that, we're going to teach you. Because prior to even starting the law firm, I was a teacher before doing this.
Okay.
And it's important to me that we educate our clients and empower them by teaching them.
Mm-hmm.
So we give them a picto chart or an infograph that ultimately will walk them through kind of what a case looks like. And it's a visual aid because I think people all learn a little differently. Some, you know, by touching things and doing it, some by the visual, and some by just listening or reading.
Mm-hmm.
So we want to give them that. That way, too, they can take that picto chart and they can hang it up on their fridge and go, where am I at in my case as they're kind of walking down that path?
Mm-hmm.
And so then that way, too, they feel a little bit empowered because sometimes people are just lost going, I've never been in an accident before. I don't really know what to do.
For sure.
That's just a quick hit guide. Then I tell them, because I taught elementary school, that's your elementary school version. I substituted high school a couple times. And we have a longer version that's bullet points that walks you all the way through a beginning of a case, all the way through a jury trial. Jury trials are very rare. So I'm like, you can take that home, that one home as homework and just read that in your spare fun time if you're looking for a fun read.
Mm-hmm.
So that's kind of what we want to do. And then we also give them, whenever they meet with us, a copy of our core values, because it's important to us that we walk through the core values with them because mm-hmm. we live by those, we stand by those. And we believe that as a small business, it's important that you have a set of core values that people can hold you accountable to.
No, for sure. And so do you believe that the clients you work through should hold those values as well?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah,
because we talk a lot about, one of the last things we talk about in any consultation is fit.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, in the beginning, you're like, I've got to take everybody that comes in through the door.
Yes.
But the reality is now is we talk a lot about fit because I'll get some people that'll look at us and say, we're ready. Let's get you hired right now. And I'm like, well, let's step back a minute because fit to me goes both ways. We want to make sure that we're the right fit for the client mm-hmm. coming in, but also that the client is the right fit for us
mm-hmm.
because we want to be their ally as we're walking down that path with them
yes.
so that we can help them out. And I don't want there to be any conflict. Mm-hmm. I want us to have open and honest conversations as we're walking through their case. And we want people too that are actually going to be active and part of their case
mm-hmm.
instead of just saying, you know, like, great, I hired an attorney. I'm going to Cabo. Leave me alone. You know what I mean? Or something like that. And I'm just going on vacation now. And you can't really go in off mode in your case because the case truly is all mm-hmm. about you, the person that's, you know, and we're just helping guide you.
Mm-hmm.
And so that's really what we try to do there.
This is a show where we have real conversations with the business owners and entrepreneurs here in Colorado Springs, doing things in the community of Colorado Springs.